5 minutes later.
Christoph, stop, please. I hear it. Look.
He's crazy.
Come on, will you cut it out?
Can't cut it out. It'll go right back.
Creepy little monkey. Will you stop following me? Who are you?
The question is, who are you?
I thought I knew. Now I'm not so sure.
Well, I know who you are. You're Mufasa's boy.
You knew my father?
Correction. I know your father.
I hate to tell you this, but he died a long time ago.
Nope! Wrong again! He's alive! And I'll show him to you!
A little later.
Shh! Look down there.
That's not my father. It's just my reflection.
No. Look harder. You see, he lives in you. Peculiar, don't you think?
Yeah. Looks like the winds are changing.
Change is good.
Yeah, but it's not easy. I know what I have to do, but going back means I'll have to face my past. I've been running from it for so long. Jeez, what was that for?
It doesn't matter. It's in the past.
If anyone can resolve the past, if anyone can save Arendelle and... It's you.
Oh, yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or learn from it. Ah! You see? So what are you going to... Hey! Where are you going?
I'm going back.
Good! Go on! Get out of here!
Promise me we do this together, okay?
I promise.